Hello, so today's the day, easing of lockdown, and we're going on holiday. Nice to be on holiday again. So we'll see where we're going. So I still don't know where we're going. It's still a surprise. So hopefully it's gonna be a nice weather. I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, bye.
So we're now in Croyd Beach. This is gonna be my first travel vlog. I don't know how to do this, so and I don't know what to expect, since this is the surprise holiday that Mike booked for my birthday. It's actually very quiet in here, although there's a few people in the beach or a few cars parked here. And there's a nice kind of, is that a hill or a mountain there? So let's go to the beach. And there's not much, or there's not a lot of people here actually. Considering the weather is nice, it's very sunny. Just walking. But it's very cold. We're going back to the car. I've got my shots. We're gonna get some snacks. Actually, I'm carrying a backpack, but I forgot to carry my snacks for our snacks. I'm gonna get some tissues as well. Yeah, the beach is currently empty. Probably most of the people are doing their shopping, maybe. So yeah, but we're here at the beach trying to explore the beach, but it's still very cold. I need to get my gloves as well because my hands are freezing. It looks really nice.
It's very nice, isn't it?
It is very nice. Nice and sunny. These rock formations here, the side. Hopefully, no trekking. I don't really want to do any trekking. Holiday should be relaxing. But here we go. I'll see you guys in a bit. Just a stop over because the view is really nice. Look at that. Edge of the cliff. And we're still very far from the buggy point. I keep stopping because I keep taking videos. We need to do more walking and less videos so that we can reach our destination very quickly. Actually entering Buggy Point. Dun, dun, dun. Bird nesting season. Alright. Let's do this. Why is it called a Buggy Point? So why is it called a Buggy Point? I guess it's the same thing. Okay. Let's go. It's starting to feel warm now. Yes, the sun is shining. But it's very windy since it's by the sea. I mean, look at the beach. We're here at the Buggy Point. Apparently, that bit there is the Buggy Point. So what do you think? There, not sure if you can see. I need to be careful so I don't fall over, but yeah, there's a cliff there. Like a few people are doing rock climbing. Probably, I don't know if they've been doing it like a few times in here, maybe. I don't know. Mike went up ahead already because he doesn't like it when I'm taking videos, because apparently it takes very long. Well, it does take a bit of time to set up and everything, because like I've said, this is my first travel vlog. So review. Let's go to Mike. Nice views. Let's go this way. Side of the cliff. Cliff there. Have to be careful, I don't slip, otherwise I'll end up on the news. Go find Mike. Okay. Alright, so we're here at the end of Buggy Point. Dun dun dun. Mike. I had to remove my shades just in case I slip so I can see where I'm going. Edge of Buggy Point. Going back. Yeah. We're going. Yeah. The flowers there. A lot of flowers. Beach. Shame we can't swim. Well, the water is very cold. I don't think I can manage it. Mike, how about you? It's very, very cold. No swimming in this holiday. Because it's still very cold, even though it's sunny. So we're finally here, where we're staying, Wren Cottage, it's called. Let's have a look around. There's a small sitting area there. And a small breakfast area there. And they have a small kitchen as well, where we're gonna be cooking our breakfast. There's like a small fridge and everything. Alright, let's go upstairs. So this is gonna be where we're gonna be staying for a few days. So it's called the Wren. So it's one of the converted barns, I think, or the cottages. The cottage is called the Wren, and it's on Slade Farm. So Mike is just making some tea and having some more snacks.
What's in?
No, thank you. So that's it for our day. We'll probably have to find somewhere to eat tonight because I don't think there's any restaurants close by. And it's still very cold outside. But yeah, it's nice and cozy. So if you like this video, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please don't forget to leave a comment down below in the comment section. And please don't forget to follow me on Instagram, which is Kawal_Chan, and on my Facebook page, which is Kawal_Travels. And yeah, that's it. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell button so that you get notified whenever I upload new videos. And see you again on my next video. Bye!